Welcome back to my game again. Now we'll continue our game last time. And welcome to this collision edge. Hello. Hi. Hi. Okay. Can I select stream grinding? This seems a little bit too much. Let's go. Come on, let's fight. Let's finish this fight. Ooh. Okay.
State your business.
Hi, bro. How are you? No, don't nag me, please.
Help me.
Okay.
What took you so long, Vault Hunter? We got a universe to save! Wah! You were expecting someone less handsome?
Ooh. You are a typhoon to learn. First fart.
Glad you made it. Bet it was a schlep. Here's a little something for making the trip.
I will. Oh, what's that? Paper.
I want that gun.
Well, it runs on iridium. So if you got some, I'm always happy to make you a gun or two. But right now, I gotta show you something. This way.
Yeah.
Hey, bots, I'm taking the Vault Hunter to the machine. Don't let anyone inside, Malawan or otherwise.
Malawan?
Now's our chance to prove our worth.
Won't matter. It's the end of the universe.
This laser whip's been handy. Helps me keep up in my sundown years. Plus, whips are great. Lasers, too.
Oh. Wow.
But now you figured out Pandora's a planet-sized vault. Meridians called it the Great Vault or something. A long time ago, they crammed an interdimensional monstrosity in there called the Destroyer.
Yeah.
It wasn't easy, but they did it. The Iridians sacrificed their whole civilization to lock that thing away. But they were smart, those aliens. The Iridians had a backup plan, just in case someone was mashuga enough to release the Destroyer. If that happens, well, they named it the Destroyer for a reason. Behind this door is an ancient Iridian astrokinetic vault-powered phase engine something rather.
Wow.
I just call it the machine. Pretty nifty. And the colors! Those Iridians knew how to make an entrance, right?
Yeah.
This was the machine that locked away the Destroyer the first time. And it could do it again, too. But we need 4 vault keys to get in. You already got 3 of them, right?
Okay.
You know it.
Pandora, okay.
Ain't no paradise. Promethea. I found the first vault there, you know. One last key, and I know where it is. Heads up, though. It's kind of a schlep, and it won't be easy. Yeah, but I'm sure you're up for it. You're a Vault Hunter, like me. I'm the house Vault Hunter. You're gonna need it.
Where's that? Ooh. Oh, my God. Can you just make a legendary weapon?
Set up a buttload of bases between us and the vault. This is exactly why I tried to keep Negra the Veil secret in the first place. But I guess that bird's out of its cage. You gotta get the last key. I hid it near the vault. There's a bridge that leads to vault side. Head there, and good luck with Malawan.
Yeah. Good luck. Wow. So this is key, right? Oh. Oh. Ah, interesting. Let's go. Go to the vault. Yeah, I think it's gonna be easy because no one here. What? Oh my God. Let's forget our stuff, mate. I didn't want one to it. Oh, you have me so much mission here. But I don't want to do anything today. Oh my god. Ah! Why go back here? Wrong way, wrong way. Honor, Captain Commander.
How hard to be distracted from 100% recycled stale rubber, and you don't want to know what else?
Okay. You go here. God.
Yeah,
look at me. Just one kill, man. Not a bit, I any more one here. Come on, where are you? Doesn't... here. Oh my! Oh! Oh! Shotgun, shotgun. No! Sniper, come on, man. I don't need sniper here. I need more powerful. Oh. Oh, it's just a grenade, right? Sorry. What is that? It's a good one too.
Never retreat!
Oh, come on.
Holy granoli, what a battle!
Oh.
You're amazing!
Run away, buddy. I know you want to fall back. Good day. Okay, we are looking for K, right? There's no K here. Go to fall track? Guys, I think I need to change my combat style. That's right. Oh. Ah. Oh. Find the little position. Oh.
I killed an Holocron, so they gave me one of their dreadnoughts, which means now we got...
What is that?
He destroyed the bridge! What a Schmendrick! Don't worry, there's another way to Vaultside, but it ain't gonna be easy.
Come on.
It's nice to have some company for a change. Haven't had anyone human to talk to for years. See, yeah. I crash landed decades ago. I've been marooned here ever since. I had to get real creative to survive here. You want to hear my secret? Get this. I'm really smart. I always say, smart's good. Small's good, too. You can fit in places. And ugly's the best. People don't want to look at you. Perfect for sneaking. And I do my share of sneaking. Since Malawan showed up, I've been nabbing tech and listening in on their echoes. Great products, but piss poor security. If you're smart.
Let's go, let's go.
Hey, Vault Hunter. Bone says Pandora's shaking Skag with fever dreams. No word from Tyreen, but we got your back, which is my preferred viewer, and no.
So, Typhon, may I call you Typhon? Is there a...
Mundo.
Hunter, if you get the chance, please get Typhon de Leon's autograph for me and a lock of his hair for research
purposes. Oh, you are in crisis now. You can save the world with, as a father. Come on. I just don't have this weapon. Not my little child, but I don't have any good shotgun anymore. Come on, that's it, okay. Oh. Oh, come here, buddy. Come here. Oh! Oh. Oof. So close, man. Oof. No! Why sniper? I'm not! I'm a fighter! A combatant! Fighting is my... Oh, this is so good.
Well, we crashed! Ship with Blammo! We got guns and gear and back cams to last us a few months, so we should be alright. Stored a few of these historical markers on the ship, and that's a good thing, too! It's easy to get lost on this planet! Necro de Feo! That name! It don't make no sense! I mean, what the hell is a Feo?
Yeah. Okay, it's just walking.
You can't run, Vault Hunter! Well, you can, but I'll find you! And my ship, to be clear. It's got great vantage. Its vantage is my greatest advantage!
Can I get a new better weapon here, please? No sniper, come on! I need more good weapon here. Maybe we'll try this one.
Okay, yeah, I got it.
We'll find this new shotgun. One heal. Another day, another one.
Your journey ends here, Vault Hunter. I'm gonna end you, for my name is Daniel Trond!
Wow. See that? Oh, if I could boss it? Yeah, if I could boss this time.
This one's from my little brother Sammy!
General Tron! Hey, I remember you. Oh! Oh, you're so good! Want to try? Let's try go for teddy bear. Come on, huh? No time. Come on, show me. How fun you are. Oh my god. Jesus!
Go!
Soft serve sounds good.
Yeah,
I wonder what flavors they have in hell.
That path will lead straight to the vault. That's where I hit the key. Don't worry, I'll stand guard outside the machine and keep the other keys safe. Now get your heroic keys to moving. We got a universe to save.
Go to the vault.
Mm-hmm.
So we gotta go vault. Oh, desert and sweet. So maybe come on, let's go, baby.
You made it. Now there's a big
Oh.
That's your ticket to the vault.
I'm Rosette, before you're dead. That's my final offer. Oh, well, all right then. Now, no one's gonna come looking for this, right?
No.
Okay. Go on now, get.
We will try this one. Oh, this gun is so weak. No. Oh my God. I still love this one. Go, baby. No. Oh! Oh my God. It's so big, man. Come on, buddy.
Get out here, pigweed!
Oh, it's so big! Come on! One hit. We got another skill here. Let's use wisely, guys. What is that? Oh, Moa! Yeah, keep going here.
Typhon, how did you even find Necrodefeo?
Yeah, Maya always said it was just a story.
Ha! So did everyone! Except my wife, Leda. She figured it out. After we got married on Pandora, we left to find Necrodefeo for our honeymoon. Well, we ended up crash landing. Put the ship on autopilot while we got busy. That's on me. And so was she. Anywho, the ship was kaput, Link was kaput, but we didn't care. We were in love. Later, she was whip smart. And smart with the whip. Boy, did that come in handy on our honeymoon. After we opened the vault, that's when the real action began. Skag on skag, key and hook, the double Calvin. 9 months later, well, there's only one thing in life that happens by the way.
Oh, there's two coming here, man. Oh, what's that? Jacob, can I get your shotgun again? Come on, I need your shotgun, man. Wow, this gun is good, right? No, please, more shotgun. Oh man, come on! It's very different! Jacob, come on, give me a good one, man, please. I gotta play this one. I still love this Jekyll weapon, man. Legendary Jekyll weapon. Maybe it's low loop, but it's very strong! Oh, I stick the long way. I believe. Hi! What are you doing, man?
Freaking nasty kill, yeah!
Did it! Good job, man. Right. And this, and the legendary Jacob not gonna get in peace. Oh, ooh! That's Hunger Monster! Oh my god. Moving on. Another round! Ooh, that's right, bro. I think your kids will be fun with you, Typhoon. Cause you're the first for Hansa, you are my inspiration. Jacob weapon, come on. You're up. Oh. This may be so easy. Nice one. An ammo, please. For gun ammo. An ammo! Oh my god, I out of ammo here. Oh no 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 no. Ah, that's on, buddy. Ah, help me, help me, help me! I'm so much. Just oh, Teddy Bear, showtime. Come on, Teddy Bear, let's go! Woo! Hey, what are you doing? You guys are awesome. Oh! You have your four horrors! Oh. What? Come on!
Alawan has the entire place fortified, but the only way to the vault is the elevator inside.
Yeah. Come on, Alawan, give him a good weapon here. Old but classic, man. She loves this one. Come on, anyone? Another one. Come on, buddy. Come on, dog. You think you can run away from me? Nobody can run from me. What are you telling me? Where's the ball, boss, huh? Where are you? Tell me, how many people pay for that? Tell me when you come here. This is legendary, man. I don't know. That's true, coming through. Red officer, right? Red officer, right? Oh, tell me.
You find good. This generation of vault hunters, I tell ya, must be something in the water. There's an elevator you can take up to the vault. I know how it works. Looks like Malawan never got beyond the first. Yep, there's your problem. Elevator's missing two crystals. Everything runs on crystals around here. Ooh, looks like one's over there.
This is amazing. Oh. But the Marlon is coming for us.
Go ahead and put it in the statue's hands. Like an offering.
Let's take a photo first. So this is the map, right? Ooh. gotcha.
Nice. Wonder where that other crystal is, though.
Attention, High Command. I have located the final crystal. General Drone, do you copy? Did I proceed to the floor?
I need to back up someone here. Oh, you're the one to fight? Come on, let's see your horse slow you are, buddy. Oh my god. Safe, man, come on, we need to find the Tyrant first. But let's take a photo. Ah, I love this way. I also got an ammo. Nice. So what do I get here? So he will use the last boss, right? Yes, I can. No one here, huh? No one here. Oh! I got you!
Last to ever learn the Iridian language from one of their own. I
have so many questions I should have asked them while I had the chance. Like why the Iridian term for homeworld also means first landing.
Oh. Open the door. What the monster we have? Oh. Hi, girl.
Come get some. Stay down, scrub.
Come on, buddy. That's just a shot. Another one. Okay, let's try one kill. Headshot! Oh, I missed that. Hi, buddy. Another one. Hey, come in. Ha ha ha. Hey, you can see okay, man. More empathy. Oh! You want to stay? Give me more. Okay, you finish it. Oh, that's one, man. Hi, buddy. Oh! Let's see this one! This one! This one! Oh! This one! Oh my god! This one! This one! This one! This one! This one! My knife! Ah,
the vault, Typhon. No key in sight.
You think I just leave the key lying around? I hit it. There's a weird looking Iridian device over there. Activate it and I'll join you. And then we'll have our talk.
Amazing, man.
Hate those things.
Are you really?
Me and Leda beat that vault monster together. Let's go pay her a visit.
Yeah.
Come on, Vault Hunter. Not far now.
Typhon, about Troy.
Yeah, listen. I know what's been going on out there. Troy and Tyrene, my kids, well, they became monsters. No other way to say it. You're a Vault Hunter. You kill monsters.
Oh.
Simple as that. Look, I'm not saying I'm glad my boy's dead, but at least he can't hurt people no more.
Typhon, why didn't you tell us the Calypsos were your children?
I wanted to, and I should have, but I couldn't find the words. How my kids ended up, that's on me. And I might have doomed the whole universe, but I can't let that be how my story ends. After their mother died, I was so scared I'd lose them too. So I kept them here. I thought they'd be happy. But they kept staring up at that sky, full of stars they'd never reach. To me, this planet was enough. The reward at the end of my hunt. To them, it was just a cage.
Oh my god. I'm so devoted. But don't worry, I am a monster hunter, so I can kill your
the key. It's with her. She watches over it.
What's the fun?
Yes, I could have been clear. I got it.
Good luck.
Okay. Whew. That's done. Take the key. Right. Now to the vault. Like I said, me and Leda already killed the monster, but there's something you gotta see. When me and Leda first saw Troy and Tyrene's tattoos, we knew we had to protect them. Sirens! Rarest thing in the universe. And there were two of them right in our arms. The only way to keep them safe was to stay here forever. But that didn't work out so well. I might have been a first-rate adventurer, but I was a third-rate pops. If you don't raise your kids right, what kind of hero are you? Listen, what comes next, it ain't gonna be easy. We got one shot, but I gotta fix this for later.
I'm so speechless. So this last one? Listen to me, Typhoon. Don't worry, I will kill your last one. So, just pray for me, I get a new Jacob weapon shotgun like this one. It's very powerful, bro. Hard to see. Okay, you understand.
Boy, this brings me back. Been avoiding this place a long time. So, me and Leda, we sort of already looted the place. But I got some.
So. That's why.
For you? Okay, go on. Get your reward. You earned it.
No big monster here? Nice, nice. Oh!
Just joshing ya. Here, have this.
After we beat that monster, we beat the monster, if you know what I'm saying. Then we'll
give it a go, Vault Hunter. I've never been inside the machine. But I'm gonna guess we're gonna need all the firepower we can get our hands on. You check in with your people, I'll head to the machine.
You are amazing,
hey,
man.
From one vault hunter to another.
You make a great
thanks. I just used this time to use
things.
In order to access the Iridian machine, I'll need to charge that key. Bring it up to Sanctuary.
Yeah. Let's go back to Sanctuary. Hi, Betty. Do-do-do-do-do-do, let's go Fault Hunter, never book. Kill monster, kill enemy, go up and taking the key. Driving the storm, driving the lawn, on trade on. We love to kill, we love to drown, we love everything you want. Blood, thirsty, and everything you want. Hunter,
Vault Hunter, you are not stop that. If I had a body, you could bet your ass I'd be a vault hunter too. You know Balex is a natural born hunter, baby.
Oh, I have many people in here. This is Whoa, what is one? What is? Oh, you can throw your money. You give me this one. Oh, my God. You're amazing! But this is not what I'm looking for, man. Maybe it's strong, but I don't need experience again. What? Oh my God! No, 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 no. Oh! I mean, it's good, bro. No. Will! Fight, fight! Oh, oh! Okay, okay, let's try again. Let's try this one. We just only one hurt, right? Only one hurt. So I just want to make an edit. We can use that. Cool use. Okay, we just only one hurt us. Only one hurt. Ah, I love you, Sam. You can kill us. Oh, what's up, man? If you got a 1-2 remake and we will die, man. We will die. Do you have any good weapons, Juan? I need a Jacob shotgun here. Second. Ooh, this small boot. Now I'll go back. Why can't we go? Okay. We finished this one. I think it's time to all of my money.
Buy this thing and hold my stuff.
You know you want to. Not this time.
Better buy up the rest quick. This is better than it's stock. All I'm saying is if you don't buy an SDU, you're probably going to die. Upgrade and hold more items. Ammo? Whatever. You're gonna buy something else or not?
Yeah.
Need to hold more stuff?
Let's go, baby. Let's go. Go! Hey, Oh, go on.
Greetings.
One hood, guys. We just only should have been one hood.
Yo, Lilith! The Vault Hunter's back!
Vault Hunter, man, did
you bring me that lock of Typhon's hair? Right, yes. Inappropriate timing. End of the universe and all. Just put it in my lab.
Good job getting that key, killer. Give it to Tanis so she can charge it.
Okay.
Ava, would you like to join me?
No. Don't bring Ava, please.
Feeling here.
Oh.
Gross. Do you taste olives?
You must stick your power.
I always thought fried pickles.
It worked. Here, Vault Hunter. All yours. So, how do we know this machine thing is gonna do what it's supposed to and not, like, blow up the whole universe?
The machine has already worked once before, sealing the destroyer away inside Pandora millennia ago. If Tyrene leeches it, she may finally become a so-called god. Then again, what is a god but the most powerful being in the universe? Either this works, or we are all obliterated.
You should go down there, Tanis. I don't know who else could get this thing working.
Really? And work side by side with Typhon de Leon? If I must, Lilith, if I must. You got this, Tanis. And I am totally not gonna snoop around your lab for Iridian stuff while you're gone.
That's a relief.
Get geared up, Vault Hunter. Then meet Typhon at the machine. Before it's too late.
Yeah. Nicotopia. Oh, I'm so curious. What's happened this time? Oh, it's only one hurt, man. One hurt, and we got to do it. We die. Hi, buddy.
Let's do a thing.
We open the lab. Vault Hunter, Vault Hunter,
Vault Hunter! Time to see what this machine can do! Go ahead, put in the last vault key!
Oh.
Well, let's get to it! We got a universe to save!
Yeah.
Ah, I see! Now those connections between the vaults make sense. The vaults on Promethea and Eden 6 must be the power sources for this machine. Intriguing.
Wow! You're smart!
Bit of an understatement, don't you think?
Yeah.
And you know who you are! That's a rare thing in this universe!
Come on! Typhon, maybe you're an old man, but you need to save the world. Because you make this all problem with you! Because your bastard children is useless. The Pyre of Stars. Let's go, buddy.
A dream come true. Yeah. We must focus. The first step is to locate the machine's control console.
What?
Cool place.
The Meridians never did anything small, did they? So I guess you do need a planet-sized machine to seal up an entire planet.
I'm ready, boo. Oh! Oh my god! Let's see. I will see. This is right.
Hey, you You're glowing.
Oh, you're too kind.
Yeah. No, seriously.
Fascinating. Perhaps sirens had some hand in constructing this machine.
You know what? You remind me of Leda.
Catch me, Vault Hunter. I swoon. If only I had a decade to study this machine. Its design is mind-gasmingly complex, but I do believe its primary operation to be fairly straightforward. To start, I require the Pandora Vault Key.
Yeah, for sure. Oh my god.
Offer the remaining keys to the Guardian statues. Then the machine will draw power from the vaults on those planets, closing Pandora. To the other statues, Vault Hunter. Quickly now.
This way. Next up, Promethea.
Promethea?
Good thing I never told my daughter about this place. But stay sharp. If I know the Iridians, there's sure to be some Guardians around here.
Oh, come on.
Guardians, let's take them out together.
Oh, oh my. Oh my god. Oh. It's so time, Teddy Bear. Come on, let's go, baby. We have Typhon de Leon. Come on, you want to fight? Let's play, go. Come here, baby, come here, where are you? Come here. Follow me, Daffron. Oh my god! Let's go, buddy. Promethea, right?
Oh. Hey, that looks like one of the statues your scientist was talking about. Give it the key. Like an offering.
Yeah. Hey,
the Promethea Vault has been activated.
This way, Vault Hunter. Next up, Eden 6.
Eden 6.
My hairy ass, but it does have its charms. Went skinny dipping in a Saurian tar pit once. I was hairless for a month.
Don't worry, it's still time to do that. Come on. Oh! Oh my god! 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 Oh my god. I'm not gonna kill you! Damn it! Nice one, huh? You two hanker, man. Nice. Let's go. You're gonna slow, man. Hey, Typhon. I think we can travel the universe. If you want, John can join the Crimson Knight, right? Come on. Bennett! Ooh! Okay, let's do it. Oh, I got many XP here. Ready? Hit it! Come on, dude, have you fun? I'm a combiner! It's those amazing smoking wars! I am a gunner. Maybe I'm a gunner. They be following gunner, but I'm a combatant. You know what I mean? Amazing. I love this song. I love this guy, man. Okay, let's go, buddy. Are you ready?
This glyph says to reveal the steps. Guess it means use that switch.
Switch. You can jump into it, dude?
Whoa! Oh. Quite a schlep. Guess the Meridians didn't mind a little exercise, huh? Good thing I've got the whip. See
you
up top.
Yeah. I'm first.
This way.
Old man. What? Oh. Can I borrow your? Hi, Lil. Hey, Typhon, where are you, man?
What the hell is this?
Cool trick, huh, Dad? Say hello to my new family.
What?
Come on, she knows we're here. We gotta hurry.
Don't worry, buddy. Here we are. Woohoo! Come on, buddy. Just stand. Come on. Showtime. Showtime. For a queen or for a mouse? Come on. Woo! Where are you? Hi, buddy! Peek-a-boo! Happy birthday! Happy birthday! I love this map. Bennett! Oh, honey,
anybody counting?
I do!
Fresh targets over here!
Bennett!
Oh. It was here that I killed them. A million lives to the power of a ship. To comfort me, they would throb in its heart forever. Perhaps oblivion would have been kinder.
Oh, don't tell me. Ah! So weak, definitely.
Holy baloney! Would you look at that? This way! Come on!
Where?
Vault Hunter.
way. Stay sharp.
Of course.
This way. Come on.
Oh. Shit. Hey, son. What? Yeah! I can forgive you! You gave your head! Your life! I can forgive you! Oh no no no! No no no! No, you can't do it! I love this combating style, man. Let's go, baby. Damn. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh. Oh. Damn. Oh my god. Stay here. It's your time. Come here, come here, come here. If you want to die, just come here, just come here, huh? Ooh, the bomb! Oh, I believe. Ah, but oh my god, my apple. Okay, we got a new skill. Let's just waste, I guess. Yeah.
Guess they mean to use both switches together. Old school classic. Right. End of the world. I'll focus.
Come on, let's see that. Wait.
Not bad. The Necronophaea statue's close. We gotta hurry.
Oh, hurry. Ooh. Oh my god! What happened? Ah! Ah! Oh my god! Let's go! Oh, look at that one! Nice headshot, man.
What up?
Ooh. Oh my god. Yeah, you're still down here. Ooh. Damn. Oh, teleporter. Yeah. Ready. Oh my god, man. Where's he coming here, Typhoon? I need to pick up. Yes, you're coming here. Let's bring the combat star. Offer me, okay? Oh. Teddy bear, I need you, back up! Come on, baby bear, shoot down! Shotgun! Come on, man, it's shotgun here! Oh my god. Are you kidding, gentlemen? You are my best partner. I just remember you. It's when I do my first talk with my and I'm gonna never lose you again. I will quarter to you everything you have. Hey, come on, buddy. I need to kill you, fighter.
Of
whoop ass. Hi. Hey. Okay, what do you do? Tell me, what do you do? Tell me! Tell me! Tell me!
Silence!
I just remember you as my brother. We are now a brother, and I'm very funny if I say you father. Dad. Father Typhoon. Great Father Typhoon. Let's go.
The Negra de Feo statue. Oh boy. Once you offer the key, better hold on to your keister.
Good job, Mario. I'm very.
All of the connections to the vault are activated. Return to me, fair Typhon. Vault Hunter, you may come too.
already.
Tannis, is it working?
Tannis!
Wow, I'm so scared. But I'm with my new father here. You know, father, my only family is just my teddy bear. For me? Come on, buddy. Good job. Thank you, father. Oh, man. Let's go, father. I will check this. Alright, kill it. Why? What is?
Holy baloney! Would you look at that?
Oh my god.
Tannis, you alright?
Yes!
Okay.
So much power!
You need to do it!
Heavy! Pandora's closing!
Alright! It's working!
To put a stop to that.
What?
COV incoming. Ava, keep them off Tannis.
Go on, Ava.
On it.
This is it. You know what to do, Kill.
I'm with you, Vault Hunter.
Don't worry. I can do this shit all day.
Troy and I were kids.
Deliver Sultan! Don't let him die! Oh my god. Oh my god! Oh! What is it? Oh my god! What is that?
He seems so small now, working like not befitting a god. Now I'm gonna devour every last star in the universe, one by one.
Thank you, Fudra.
Until nothing shines.
Wow!
Stay away!
Stop,
Bandit!
Woo! What is that? Oh, 171 kill, man. Yes, you come here. I need to wake up. Woo, bandit.
Taste
of
food. Yeah.
Ooh, what is this? Oh my god! I'm not okay. Oh my god! 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 Oh
my
god! Oh my god! Oh my god!
Come here, get what's coming to you!
What do you have you done?
Haven't we done this before, Lil? I'm over it.
Good job. Nice, Dad.
Hiya, Starlight.
You go once and see how that turned out.
You scared old man. This is your fault. You kept us here when the universe should have been ours.
I gave you what I could.
I don't care. I'm gonna take what's mine.
Ah! I'm sorry, Starlight.
Don't tell me. Oh, I think she's alright. Is that right? It's not like Maya, right? Don't tell me it's not like Maya.
Typhon.
You gotta stop her. It's too late for me. Just promise me something. Don't be the last Vault Hunter.
We won't.
Huh? He's gone.
What?
Pandora's gonna be ripped apart. And if Tyreen leeches the destroyer, that'll be the least of our problems. We have to stop her. Typhon bought us our lives, but we're running out of last chance.
I may have a shortcut to where Tyreen went. This machine works across interstellar distances. Be away.
Oh, no.
Yes, I can use the connection to Pandora to form a portal.
Okay.
Killer, we'd be dead a thousand times over.
Oh, no. Wake up.
I've been telling myself I still belong on the front line.
Die.
A leader needs to know when to stand aside and let a soldier do their job. This is your fight.
It worked. It seems I can add time and space to the long list of things I have mastery over.
No. It's time. The destroyer is escaping. You ready, killer?
Just give the order, Commander. I'm ready.
Father.
Okay. This ends on Pandora, one way or the other.
Please.
Head through the portal and find Tyreen. We'll see you on the other side.
Father, get out! Father, get out, man! Tyreen, I will never forgive you. I will. But first, I need to be able.
Oh. May they bring you many kills.
Let's buy this one.
Your money is always with
me. This one. It's all. I will never forgive you, Tyreen. You kill all my. You kill everything what I got. You kill my father now. And I will kill you. Let's go. I'll never forgive you, man. I'll never. Destroy your relief, huh? You wanted to say it's your God came to God? Sorry, man. You are not a God. Believe me. God.
We're counting on you, killer. The destroyer is ripping the planet apart. You have to stop Tyreen. Pandora's always been a hellhole, but it's our hellhole, damn it. Even if Tyreen is stopped, Elpis is far too close to Pandora. The Great Vault will continue to open. Let's worry about that when Tyreen is dead. One apocalypse at a time. We're in orbit.
Don't worry, man.
I got eyes on your fine ass from Sanctuary. Pandora's tearing itself a new one, but I ain't letting you fight that mega devil bitch alone.
So this is the last one, right? Tyreen, I'm coming for you.
Finally. Don't expect mercy, superfan. I'm not that kind of god.
Yeah! In this case, you're not god, man. You're like just a monster. You know what's a monster? They don't have any mind. You killed my father.
This is it, killer. Show her the gods can
believe. That's it. I still want my shotgun here. I have fallen here. Come on, show me. Is that what you got? Come on. I don't care what's happening. Just down here. Come on.
You've got her, Vault Hunter. Now climb.
Just what you have? Come on! Francis, come on! Come here! I don't care where are you! Francis! Don't run away! Hey, buddy! Want to start down here? You want some water? Hey, buddy! I don't care who are you! You always try! Oh, so you come on, Tyreen.
Come here,
Cassius, you want to show that? Cassius, man, Cassius, mother. Oh, God, you want to run? This iron bear is more strong than you, bro. Please, come. Don't run away. Maybe kill my father, man, but you can't kill me, man. Ignore us, and you know it's weak. You must understand. Come on, just tap. See that? It takes me mentally some more than you want to see? Oh! You don't! I will tell you what is more stronger! And it's gone!
Hell yeah!
Come here! Huh? What's that? Oh! Okay! Damn! Come on, buddy. Huh? Crash one, huh?
Retreat!
What is this, man? I don't believe who is it. Let's go, baby. Let's not think of it. Eva, you see me, man. You see me. That.
The Ion are back. That's your target.
Yeah. I'm so tired. Oh, no! Tessie! I will never kill you alone, man. Yeah. You are weak. Very weak. This is the unlock. Let's take a photo, bro. Who are you, Moss? What are you fighting for? How we got here? Let's take a photo. This is the unlock. This is the unlock. You are great warrior, Moss. You are the great warrior. Let's take a photo. Welcome, babe. Welcome. What do you got here? Ooh. Ammo. Ooh, that's right. Oh. Wow. This is interesting.
You did it, killer. She's gone. Oh, would you look at that?
It's all yours.
Yeah. You want to join that, Billy? I'm so tired here. Let me take everything what I got here. Put this my time. Are you mean? So you are. Guardian of the Fort. I just want to say something, yo. This is the one that you need to say that. No legendary. Cheap weapon. this the end? Or no? May him move. Nice.
Vault Hunter, you did it! Tyrene's dead! For real this time.
She's not gonna come back, is she?
Well, she died and turned to ash, so I'm gonna give it a hard maybe.
You got your powers back. Feels good, right?
I spent so long without them, I'd almost gotten used to it. I'm not gonna lie, it does feel good.
But they still cool, of course, man.
Over.
Not entirely. Great Vault is still opening. Elpis is tearing Pandora apart.
How do we stop it?
Very simple. We can't. Not unless you know a way to remove the moon from the sky.
Run towards the fire. Sanctuary's yours, Ava. Be ready.
Why you give the Ava, man? I didn't give the moose. I'm the strongest sister.
What does Lilith think she's doing?
Closing the Great Vault.
No, don't tell
she's
me.
She's saving
please.
Pandora.
I lost my father, Maya. And then you too, Lilith.
That could kill her!
She knows. She's the Firehawk.
Okay, I will get it. Today, I will get the copyright then. Just enjoy the game, man. It's a long journey, man. Sick. Oh my god, how long it takes you? very amazing. Thank you guys. Thank you very much for to watch this stream.
We should go back up to Sanctuary. See if there's anything she left us.
I assume you mean anything valuable to pilfer, but yes. Let us investigate.
Okay. We got the Lily Drew Mac. Lilith. Sanctuary. Home sweet home, man. This is the first plan. I don't know to say anything here. But it's a lonely, long, long journey. A great story.
We're in Lilith's quarters, Vault Hunter. Please bring me the vault key you retrieved from Tyreen.
You did it! You followed my instructions exactly and saved Pandora! All right, Ava wants to talk to you. She's in Lilith's room.
Good luck, David. Good luck. No, man! Come on. Bye, Benken.
Sup, crew? Your main navigator, Benken, here. Checking in. We all cool? Cool.
Staring at it won't change the price, friend.
Guns! What more could you want? Lining your pockets won't make them bulletproof, you know.
I wonder who's hosting the barrel fire.
Let's see what Lily got here. It is Lily's room, right?
Yes, I was hoping Lilith would be here waiting for us. She's just... Maya, she used to tell me stories about Lilith. When the two of them were fighting side by side.
Back here. This chest is of Iridian design, but I have no idea where she might have gotten it. There's no external mechanism on it, but perhaps I can phase shift it open. Oh, so I can. Peculiar. Lilith must have intended for me to find this, but that would mean... Nonetheless, there's another matter for us to discuss, Vault Hunter. Using my enormous intellect, I have sussed out the purpose of the artifact you discovered inside the vault. It is an advanced guardian mind core. I've created a neural adapter that will link it up with the ship's fast travel system. Please do so now. The guardians used that mind
core. We got a new shotgun, man! New shotgun! But I still too low. The team is strong, man. I love
to improve their own combat AI
by training in simulations of alternate, more chaotic universes. At least I believe they were simulations. It's unclear, but don't be too concerned. Any paradoxes or reality leaks should either resolve themselves, or we will all be obliterated before we can feel too much pain. Sounds fun, doesn't it? I call it Mayhem Mode. I've integrated it into our onboard fast travel map, so you can use it whenever you feel the call of mayhem. Enjoy.
Attention, crew of Sanctuary. That motherfucking Vault Hunter just saved y'all ass. So show some respect. Ain't enough heroes in this galaxy.
Steal promotion,
so you can be in combat. Yeah. I just want to know something to do. Last time. Johnny! So we have still some missing guys. And the Johnny just began. Okay, guys. Thank you very much for watching this video. See you next time, guys. Bye bye. Thank you.